record. Damn, dude, you were thrashing about. Bad dream? Sleep rotations from 10. 2 hours about up anyway. I'm amazed that you're able to sleep at all after what happened. It's fucking roasting in here. It's like there's no air anywhere in this ship. By the way, Irish swam by. Didn't dare wake you. I'm telling you, man, you gotta steal sleep while you can. Peace, Rick.
Somewhere.
Yeah, you mean the gulls? We're still able to navigate the old-fashioned way, you know.
Did the garrison pull out his old maps yet?
Get back to work.
I haven't talked to Holmes since before we went out to Shanghai. I swear to God, they must think we disappeared.
It's only been a few days. I'm sure they know about...
All hands who speak or understand Mandarin, please report to your CO.
All right, the EMP strike gave us all a pile of surprises. Sergeant? So today is far from over. Trevor, take your guys down to the power generators at L4. Hydraulics are on a standstill. You gotta look at the main feeds here and check that the sewage clears, all right? Next, we have to get aircon and filtering back online. Team Powers, you get that ball rolling. Start in section B4 and E9. See how far you get. And Stamper, Underwood, I've got another report of high water levels. It's below the vehicle deck. Take a look at the bilge pumps and see what's going on. All right. I think that's all we can manage until shift change. Just let me double check here. Okay.
Her husband was talking a few minutes ago. The dude's head trauma might be more severe than we thought.
You can't go in there, man.
Are you insane? My husband's in there.
I'm sorry.
Let me in. Who's in charge here?
Would you please step back, ma'am?
She's on our side. Let her through, Squids.
You need to do a CT scan. He may have intracranial bleeding.
We've got no means. Most of our equipment went down in the EMP blast. Look, the plan is to rendezvous with the USS Titan, and then we can use their facilities. Ma'am, I'm going to keep close tabs on your husband.
I will stay with him. I have medical training.
Fine. Take all the help I can get.
Unconscious is not good. Iris is looking for you. I think he's on the lower vehicle deck. You and him kiss and make up yet?
Admiral Chang is out warmongering he can strike us. He'd be dead before we see it coming. I sure hope it's not as bad as it looks.
Hey,
get to the Titan, we'll know for sure.
All hands, damage control central request that any functional personal electronics equipment should be deposited at the DCC.
Iris is a great guy, but he always gets us into these situations. I don't know, maybe I should say something. It's tough, you know? A unit member should never overstep what the leader decides. That's just bad for unit cohesion. Again, gotta leave room for conscience, right? What do I know? When it comes down to it, that was your call to make, not Irish's.
Hey, Irish!
Get back!
What's up, kid? Here you go. Head count 396 survivors. Mostly women and children. You did a good thing, right?
Yeah.
Hey, come on, man. You're not buying into that deadly enemy bullshit.
No, of course not. But it wasn't your call to make. Dunn put Wrecker in charge.
I mean, come on, Pac, what the fuck is this about? The right thing or fucking protocol, man? You know what? Let's take it upstairs. I answer the garrison if there's a problem.
No, you won't answer. Squad leader will.
Under ideal circumstances, this ship would be hard-pressed to accommodate 400 refugees.
If garrison's pissed, he's pissed. It was the right thing to do.
Your presentation needs work, Irish.
For intel and survivors. Gear up. Weapons and rebreathers. Ready to rip for launch. Move.
Damn squad, Oscar Mike.
Come on, Irish.
Hurry up, Marines. Time is not our friend. Sergeant Wrecker, take the wheel. Shed some light. Don't fuck it up.
Understand, Agent. Lots of people on the Valkyrie depending on us.
This is much bigger than the Valkyrie, son.
Look at it. I was nearly posted to her.
Any idea how much time we got before she goes under?
Enough.
What exactly are we eyes on for, Agent? The Titan's a big motherfucking ship.
Sit back and enjoy the ride, Marine. You'll be great when we get there.
You're leading us into the unknown. What's to enjoy?
Irish, come on. You're here to do a job, and I'm calling the fucking shots, okay?
Yes, sir.
Agent Kovich.
Come again, Marine.
Just enjoy the ride, like you said.
There's a recall of the Titan on the edge of the 10,000-foot canyon.
I don't see anyone.
If this thing rolls over,
we'll slide off the reef at some point. When that happens, we better be out of here with the voyage recorder.
Not exactly an exit strategy, is it?
Watch your step. We're on C deck and we're heading for the damage control central. Look for hatch G46. That hatch leads to a route all the way through.
All right, where is it?
Here's the hatch.
Wrecker found it!
Wait, let me help you with that. Open it up. We're going down into that.
You could swim, right, Marine? Right? We dive all the way to mid-deck where we should arrive above sea level. Gear up.
Motherfucker says, jump in.
Survivors?
It'll be mechanical. We have to move. Water level is rising fast. Everyone good to go?
Go too good.
They're close. Sounds coming from just up ahead.
Sir, sounds like an SOS. Someone could be trapped.
Don't know that, Sergeant.
What happened to searching for intel and survivors?
This ain't the time or place. You get that, Sergeant? Tens of thousands of lives depend on us right now. Not a fucking hand.
Even a handful counts. We ain't you.
More than you think. Now fucking move.
It's not mechanical. Someone's making that sound. He's a fucking asshole. If there are people here, we just can't abandon them. It's not right.
I know, Irish. I know. Engine room? Yes, the whole floor is underwater.
Shit. I think the water's rising.
Our job is to get the intel out before the ship goes under.
Fuck. They're on the other side of that door.
Get in there, quickly.
Down here! Hey, the water's rising. You gotta help us out. This is the only way out of here.
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out.
Step aside, Marine. Oh, shut him! Shoot it open!
They're dead already. Let's move.
Fuck, we are. We're not leaving them.
Look, even if we had a torch, it would take 9 minutes to cut the welds. At the rate the water's rising, when we do get them out, there'll be corpses.
We need them. That's an order.
You heard Garrison.
Man, fuck you. Hold on, soldiers.
Give me that.
Damn it, Irish. Cool down.
Sorry.
Let's go. Move. Move.
Son of a bitch, I'll get him set up. Get his ass.
Wrecker, we gotta go.
Hey, they locked us in here.
He's told me that I want to die in here.
Who locked you in?
They locked us in and just left us here. I don't know why.
They launched the missile into the ship and then boarded it? That doesn't make sense.
Wrecker, we should go on.
Hey, I don't want to die in here. No, please. Tell my mom. Tell my mom. I can't die like this! I can't die like this!
Let's get this over. A couple of minutes, she's going under.
Found it, Wrecker?
Now we get the fuck off this piece of junk.
About fucking time. Back to the Falcon.
I hear voices. On your signal.
What's the fastest way out?
Straight ahead.
Out of our way, bitches.
Yeah, why don't you bring assholes
right on you?
Cover.
Send it.
Holy mother of... Son of a...
doing okay?
Thank you.
Cal, she can fight.
Where the hell is he?
Garrison had him relocated.
What? You left the side?
He doesn't know who I am. What was I supposed to do? Fight him? I have kept the line of defense. Call command deck. Ask Garrison where he's located. He'll listen to you.
Jesus Christ, Hannah. The command deck is cut off. Let's get the hell out of here. Tombstone, let's go.
On your six.
You're full of surprises, aren't you, Hannah?
Ready?
right.
Jane's gonna hunt you.
none of it all. Cam, make sure he lives. Marines, you tell Garrison he has to trust her.
Thank you.
Oh. Wrecker, you take the lead. Go!
Oh, let's go. Come on, let's go.
I'll take point, squad leader.
So what are your orders? You go to the bridge and look for Garrison. Looks like you're back in command.
Garrison, the bridge is clear. Is he okay?
He's stable. Where's Agent Kovic?
He didn't make it, sir.
Son of a bitch.
Thanks to Tombstone, the Valkyrie still floats. She's a wounded warship, though. A long way from home, boys. Hostile waters. I don't think we've seen the worst yet. I'm glad to have you Marines on board. Sergeant Wrecker, I want a debriefing in 15 minutes. Tombstone's yours. Hoorah!